This is the solution to WEX-130. Okay, so then the formula that we need to use is 1 over b minus a integral a to b of f of w dw. So that's the formula. And on this particular exercise, that means 1 over 6 minus 2 integral 2 to 6 of that thing there. So negative 12w squared plus 6w minus 4dw. So that'd be a fourth. And then using the fundamental theorem of calculus, the antiderivative of that would be negative 4w cubed plus 3w squared minus 4w. And then we need to evaluate this from 2 to 6. So just a quick check. If we differentiate that, we get that. If we differentiate that, we get that. If we differentiate that, we get that. Okay, looks good. So now we'll perform the boundary evaluation. I'll leave a fourth factored out. And then evaluate that at 6. Negative 4 times 6 cubed plus 3 times 6 squared minus 4 times 6. Double check that. Negative 4, 6 cubed, 3, 6 squared, 4, 6. Okay, so then that's negative 780. And then subtract. Now we want to evaluate that at 2. So negative 4 times 2 cubed, 3 times 2 squared, minus 4 times 2. Subtract negative 28. So this would be a fourth multiplied by, so negative 780 and then plus 28 is negative 752. And then that's divisible by 4. So I'll go ahead and do that. So that would be negative 188. Okay, similarly for this one, this would be, 1 over b minus a integral a to b, and then p of t dt. And on this specific exercise, that would be 1 over e squared minus e integral e to e squared 1 over t dt. So that'd be 1 over e squared minus e, and then antiderivative of 1 over t is log absolute t, and we're going to evaluate this from e to e squared. So this is just a constant, so I'll leave it factored out. So that's 1 over e squared minus e, and then multiplied by the logarithm of, well, e is positive, so e squared is positive, so when you plug that in, you can just drop the absolute value. So that'd be log of e squared, and then minus logarithm of, again, when you plug e in, e is positive, so the absolute value of e is just e, so we drop the absolute value. So this would be 1 over e squared minus e, and then multiplied by, well, the log of e squared is 2, and the log of e is 1. So that's just 1. So that's the answer.